Yes, I got two.
Oh, wow.
Okay, here, I'll give
you. We don't have any coal in the furnace.
Well, here, there's trees right here, and I just heard a skeleton. I'm scared. Whatever, I'm beating this tree with a sword. I don't even care.
Okay. There. I heard a spider. Where?
Yeah, you hear that too.
Hmm. God, I don't want to freaking climb this tree. I have no idea why it keeps pulling me up it.
I'm eating all the fish.
Oh my god.
Yes.
No. Well, actually, I have two, so whatever. I don't really care. All right, heal, my friend. Heal.
Keep on fishing.
All right.
Okay, I have full food. There's one more fish in there, and I'm gonna continue fishing now. Ah! What's happening? Oh. I randomly started climbing vines. I hate it when that happens.
I know, that's what happened to me.
I'm just walking along, all of a sudden, I just start floating up in the air. It's like, okay.
That's what happened to me, and I was like, that's what I was talking about.
Dude, this place looks so cool with smooth lighting on and all the darkness set, and the brightness slider set for low.
Mm-hmm.
Set the brightness slider for high.
What the heck?
Give me fish! Oh, you got one!
I do?
For a second there, but you didn't do it. In time.
I didn't think I got one.
Ah! Bubbles came up around mine.
Come on, fish! And I just got one, but I wasn't paying attention. Come on, wolf wolfs.
You see what I did?
Yep.
Oh! No! I missed it. I was too busy texting. Guys, don't text while fishing.
Oh my god. I kind of like this fishing scenery. It's kind of pretty. I'm recasting. That was...
It is pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, I got a fish.
Oh, great. Oh, I'm doing it right there. That was like my best spot.
And look at that.
Ugh.
Wrong timing. Dang it, wrong timing for me too.
I keep getting it like a tiny bit late. Like the shortest amount.
Originally, as long as it went down and you right click, you'd get it. But now you have to like time it, which I like it, but I don't like it at the same time because it requires more skill, but it's a little annoying.
I'm not enjoying this. I mean, it was fun at first, but now it's like...
Oh, yeah. Okay, so I got another fish. So here, let's just go back, cook these last two fish, and then I'll give them to you.
Well, no. You can have a fish.
No, I mean, my health and stuff is full.
What the heck was that?
I totally juked a creeper, and he died. Okay. We might want to put on those potions of fire resistance as soon as we go into the nether.
All right. I only have one. Do you want it?
Sorry? No, I have one too, so.
Oh, okay. What?
Oh my gosh. Do you know what 50 Shades of Grey is about?
No. Okay. Jake, why don't you just restart the recording if it's gonna be off sync?
Because I'm lazy and I don't want to, that's why.
Alright. All right, sweet.
Okay.
Ready to go?
Sure.
Okay.
Put the portal down. Okay, so get everything ready. I don't have any food, but get your potions of fire resistance ready.
Oh, do you want two of my fish? Yeah, I have four.
Sure. Do you want some diamond boots?
Sure.
Okay. I use the last 4 diamonds to make you some boots.
Oh, great.
There you go.
I have 2 diamonds, so... I mean, we aren't really going to use them, though, so...
Downloading terrain!
Alright, let's do this. I don't even see it.
We need to go deeper, that's what it just told
that's
me.
That's a pretty legit teleport. It's amazing.
Dun dun dun, na 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 na. Do you know what's from?
No.
Where are you, Becca?
Oh, Mary Had a Little Lamb. Was that what you were singing?
No. And okay, you're going. You're going to completely. Okay, no.
I'm sorry. All right, let's go.
Have you ever played Pokemon before?
No, I never was a Pokemon
fan. Oh my gosh, for the Becca. Win. What?
Yu-Gi-Oh for the win. Yeah.
But how could you, Becca?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Jake.
You know what? Here, I'm gonna do this. Dang it. Doors. I don't want doors. Oh, I remember now.
Oh, found a way out.
You did?
Kind of. I found a new pathway, I guess.
Let me see your face.
I'm gonna break your face, sir.
I'm gonna break your face. I found fire. That's always a good sign.
Oh, great.
You know, goes good next to fire. TNT.
Oh, great. You could have warned me before you blew that up, but no.
Oh, no. I hear gas. You know what also goes good next to fire? Tons of TNT.
Oh, great. Are we just going to blow up the nether now, then?
Yep. Oh, no. It's detonated.
Wait. Glowstone.
Leg. I didn't do it. I didn't do it.
All right. Come here. I have some glowstone over here.
I don't know where you are.
Did
you go through that really long tunnel?
Kind of. Hang on a second.
TP me to you or something. I don't know. I hear gas. Oh, I see you.
Okay, I hear ghasts, but I don't know where they are.
You know what goes good next to glowstone?
Oh, great.
Should I? Do you want me to? I mean, seriously.
Sure, go ahead. Why not?
Run.
Awesome.
I love my server isn't even lagging. This processor is the greatest thing on the face of the planet.
I got a tiny bit of just, like, pause, but it wasn't really lag.
Okay, here, let me try to blow up a lot of TNT then.
I really cannot see anything. I mean, are we, like, deep in the ground right now, or what?
Yeah, okay, are you far away from me in a safe place?
Yeah.
Okay. Run. Whatever you do, run. Oh, no, I'm not far enough away. Oh, no. Hide underneath bedrock.
Okay, I just heard a huge explosion, but oh my god.
Yeah. I don't know who did it. I think it was the ghast.
Oh, I wonder.
Yeah.
You know, you should give me some of that TNT.
I used all of it right there.
You serious?
Yeah, I'm dead serious.
Well, why don't you spawn some?
Mm.
I mean, really, we're basically done with the map, you know?
Okay, fine then. Let's just, let's finish it off. Go to game mode 1 and spawn yourself some TNT.
What number is it?
No, just go into creative mode.
I don't need it. Okay.
Ah, TNT everywhere! Make it like a massive amount before you blow it up.
Alright. What do I need to use to explode it?
I'll detonate it with flint steel when we have enough.
Okay, here, right. I'll just.
Just focus on placing it down first. In this general area.
Okay.
If my server crashes like this, this is how it's probably gonna crash. I wouldn't doubt it.
Well, I mean, don't you just have to okay, whatever. Let's just do that much for now, then.
Yeah. No, not yet. More!
Oh, God. Okay. I really want to get to the top of this, because I want to go out and do
Well, then here, just go up and just, you know, left mouse
That's
button.
That's what I'm doing. Wait, I see what you're doing. Jeez, I thought...
Oh, I found it! Wow, that was a very long way. Okay, here, let's just go down here and detonate all this really quick and see if it messes up. If not, then we can explore up there.
Okay. So I'll just wait up here so that I don't die.
Okay. Well, you can't die if you're in creative mode. Anyway, I'm just gonna go over here and watch this.
That's true. Came down at the wrong time.
Whoa! Wow, I didn't even crash the server. Take it. Where's this hole that I made?
It's sweet. Ooh. Made a pretty place, Jake.
Thanks. Where's the hole? Whatever. Let's go.
I don't know. You have to find it. Okay, I have no idea where it is.
My dad is texting me. Can you please come down? Sure. Well, everyone, it looks like our time is up, and I must go because my father has summoned me downstairs. So I would like to thank you, everyone, for watching. I would like to thank Becca for spending some time with me and playing some Minecraft.
You are welcome.
Yes, so say goodbye to the dear viewers.
Goodbye, viewers.
Okay.
Of Jake's channel.
Okay, so yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later.